everybody. I am Mitchie Discover 2G. Today I will talk about my tree college. Tree is a non-renewable resource because it can turn into a big tree. It is important to our life because it gives us fruit and wood. It gives us wood to make house, paper, chairs, and table, and a lot of things else. It is being hurt by people because we cut it down and we burn it. We should plant trees. After we cut trees, and don't cut trees, use less paper because it is made from trees and don't litter. It can re-litter, it can make dust, can be a great tree to grow on. Thank you for listening and goodbye.